This is it. Won't budge. Something's in the way. Thank you. knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld. See if Agati's key works. Then, find that journal. A poppy. Demeter's emblem. This journal is missing pages. Hope Agati still wants it.
I heard something.
I'm not sure how stealing Persephone's journal will help me open the gate to the underworld, but here it is.
Stealing Persephone's journal wouldn't help us, but stealing the journal that belonged to the gate's locksmith will.
Who's the locksmith?
It doesn't say. Looks like a lot of pages were torn out. Now be quiet while I read. Well, that was illuminating.
I don't like mystery. Let's hear what it says.
Oh, so eager. The location of the gate is not revealed. But so long as Persephone controls Elysium, you need her permission to pass through it. Which you will never get.
But if she loses control of Elysium?
She loses control of the gate. You need to undermine her influence any way you can.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Your alliance with Adonis is a good start. His head-on tactics are a little obvious for my taste, but in time, he will wear down Persephone's forces.
What about our alliance? Where do you come in?
I know all of Persephone's weaknesses, and I'll direct you to them when the time is right. Until then, you'd be wise to spend some time with Persephone's lapdog, Hermes. Learn to use that staff. You'll need a divine weapon in the land of gods.